Good morning. So it stays dark in the morning. I really can't wait until it gets lighter and brighter earlier. That being said, it's still the middle of winter, so that's how it is. And yet it's a little too warm for winter times. Well, bringing you up to speed, I feel a little tired, slightly sore from yesterday's new workout program. I gained a lot of weight overnight, or got heavier overnight. Oh, you want to see it after a lot of food. It really makes a difference. I slept well. Went to bed, woke up several hours later, and might have needed a little more sleep even, but I got out of bed quite easily. Measured my heart rate variability, which looked quite good considering that yesterday was demanding, so I was a little surprised about that. Even my power output was rocked quite high. Let's see how this will be tomorrow. In order to relax and recover more, I scheduled an appointment for some massage therapy or Thai massage therapy. Maybe get down into those deep muscles. Most importantly, my lower back is needed. So that's something I really look forward to. I wanted to do this the last couple of weeks and either forgot or wasn't able to get an appointment or was too late or no one picked up. And finally, yesterday, for lunch break, I made it happen. And yeah, tonight is evening. It's finally time. I'm getting fine. Fingers crossed that this place is good. The surprise is there. And it's like pretty much everything else here. Conveniently located quite close to my flat. Yeah, good times. And now heading to work, but out earlier than the last couple of days, which means I should be able to leave earlier. More time for me. Cleaning up my flat, I think, is something I need to do. And even if not, there's always other things I enjoy doing. So, have a good day, and talk to you later. Hello, good evening, everyone. So, I am done with work already for quite a while now. I didn't go to the gym, would have been a little too stressful in terms of time and giving me the chance to rest a little. So instead I went home, cleaned up my place a little, did some food prep, went swimming for a solid 20 minutes. Form of active recovery. I had some food, kind of an early dinner, and now I'm on my way direction to my gym to pick up a few packages, and then I will go to get my massage. And I'm really looking forward to it. Should be very relaxing and fun. I love the massages. It's really deep tissue relaxation and treatment. So yeah, let's see. I will definitely share my experience of this place. Maybe this is one I would then visit more frequently, who knows. There are a few around here, so not yet decided. Yeah, so talk to you later. Hello, so here I am again. I just finished my massage, and yeah, was really good. I liked it a lot. So every Thai massage therapist is basically there doing the same thing, but in their own way. It's like, you know, being able to write in language. Yet you have your own handwriting somehow. So it was different to, from what I knew, but not simply different, but better or worse. What I liked was that at one point she used hot stones to massage my back muscles, especially my erector spinae. So that was quite a relief, as my back was quite tight. And then did all those movements to crack everything in. That worked quite well too. My upper back and my lower back. Cracked a few times, and now it feels much better. So definitely going to go there again. I got all my packages, and now I'm heading back home, taking a shower, but also need to eat more. So yeah, I feel like going to bed now already. So. That would be a challenge. Yeah, I will manage. Hello, so closing up for today. I didn't take a shower, I actually took a bath. I figured a quick bath would even help me more to relax, so thought why not. Yeah, now I will finish my day with a little bit of a treat, a little bit of chocolate, a few nuts, and maybe watch a little bit of something, and then call it a night and go to bed, and hopefully will be very fit and recovered and relaxed by tomorrow morning. So I hope you had a good day. Would be great to get some feedback from you concerning Thai massages. Have you done any? Do you like it? Where have you done it? Maybe in Thailand on holiday. I like them a lot. It's the kind of massage that really helps me, because the average massage usually is not strong enough for me to actually relax. So that's why I prefer this kind of massage. So that's that. As always, feel free to share, subscribe, comment. All the links are in the video description. And see you tomorrow.